Okay, so yes, it does. It does not. I do not agree with when they say it costs a lot of money, because wind energy prices have actually dropped since 2009, and lower turbine prices and installed project costs, along with improved capacity factors, are enabling an aggressive wind power. From pricing $70 megawatt hour in 2009 to $40 megawatt hour in 2012, from windenergyfoundation.org. And wind power is currently the fastest growing source of electricity production in the world, from windenergyfoundation.org. A single wind turbine can power 500 homes. And at the end of 2012, there were 225,000 turbines spinning in 79 countries worldwide, which means 112,500,000 houses have power by wind energy, from globalwindday.org. Wind is a clean source of renewable energy that produces no air or water pollution. And since wind is free, operational costs are nearly $0 once a turbine is erected, National Geographic. Also, wind energy is a free resource. It doesn't change the environment that much either, except for the fact that there is a big turbine sitting out of the ground. So when I said that wind power is currently the fastest growing source of electricity production, it means that there is more production of wind than any other power you can think of. And just think of it. If one turbine can power 500 homes, and at the end of 2012 there are 225,000 of them, how many do you think there will be in 2014? And if there's already 1,500,000 houses have power now, what will they have in 2014? There is no pollution or anything from wind. So wind is so free. And this one that the scientists made that kills less bird, it actually costs less than $300. So this isn't that expensive. So if there's 225,000 now, and let's just say it goes up by 5,000 in 2013, which is now, and then it goes up another 10,000 in 2014, there will be over 40,000 turbines, and if 512,500,000 have houses now, and then they improve again, I think there would be way more in 2014. And like I said, they have actually dropped since 2009, so I don't think it's all very expensive. And when they made this, this actually kills less, so I really think that wind is a good resource. Thank you for your satisfaction and listening to me talk about